It's possible for the G1 to accidentally be placed into the service mode. When this happens, use either green button to step to the turn off option and then press the red button to turn the unit off. Otherwise, if left on, it will drain the batteries dead.